Wavetable comes with a great bank of waves. But did you know you could add your own wavetables to the synthesizer? Let's take a look at how to do this in this video. Loading your own custom sounds into Wavetable is easy and fun. Wavetable is already equipped with more than 100 wavetables, but if you want to add even more to your sonic arsenal, check out how to add your own custom user wavetables. Alright, let's load a sound from the user library. I found this sample called R-Polylead. To load it onto Wavetable, simply drag and drop the audio file on top of the visualization. If you click on the drop-down menu, the chooser will show you all compatible audio files which are inside the directory of the sound you've loaded. Use the arrow buttons to cycle through to next or previous table inside the directory. The movement here is created by LFO1, which is set to modulate oscillator 1 wavetable position. Another fun way to load samples is to record your own. Here I've recorded 3 audio clips of myself saying wavetable. Import your own user wavetables. To load them into Wavetable, simply drag the audio file and drop it on top of the visualization of one of the oscillators.
Wavetable.
Notice that the RAW function here is not activated. This is by default. When you activate RAW, your audio sample is divided into 1024 samples, and there is no interpolation, smoothing, or normalization going on. Without this interpolation and smoothing, we're gonna get these nice, grimy sounds. Let's import the 2 other recordings into Wavetable and hear how the composition sounds. If you have a look on the internet, I'm sure you're gonna find interesting samples and custom user wavetables that you can load onto Wavetable. In my user library, I have a couple of wavetables that I'd like to add. Again, simply drag and drop the compatible audio file on top of the oscillators, and we're ready to go. Now you know how to add your own custom tables, so have fun expanding the sonic capabilities of Wavetable.